Hi guys, welcome to another weekly Walmart grocery haul. Let's begin. Let's start over here. So I got another 32 pack of Dasani, a 12 equals 48 pack of toilet paper, a loaf of bread, a 6 pack of Subbles, a big pack of tortillas, and then I got some cilantro, and let me show you guys how much we spent. Let me show you. So today, we've spent $196.97, so that's rounded to $197. Not too bad. So some cilantros and jalapenos. 2 bags of extra broad egg noodles. Then, of course, I went ahead and got 2 more big bags of this chicken. Whoa, something happened. Okay. 2 big bags of these chicken patties. 2 little bags of honey breast tenders. A big bag of chicken nuggets. 2 packages of a combination and 1 hamburger. Another thing is sugar and flour. For the chicken fried steak, that's the flour for the chicken fried steak. Some more of the Activia yogurt. More sour cream. 12 bottles of cherry lime made flavored waters. 2 of each Alfredo. 2 regular and 2 garlic. Since there was already a shortage on the regular. Got 2 cans of the tomato, basil, garlic Alfredo sauce. And then I got a thing of cubed steak for some chicken fried steak. And then a box of chicken and cheese taquitos. And then a 4-pound block of cheese. And then, of course, a ham and turkey succulent. And looks like that's about it for this week. Again, this week we've spent $197. Anyway, guys, this will be it for this week's grocery haul. We'll see you guys maybe this Saturday, depending on which vehicle I take. All right. Goodbye.